Grudge Match presents How to Promote a Fight with impresario Dante Slate Jr.
I am Dante Slate, king of the ring, ring of the bling.
Good, Dante, but don't look into the camera. Just look at me.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I think it's a lot better when I'm connecting straight with the people.
Yeah, I really don't think...
What's up, people? I got a company that wants the official rematch, December 15th, Palace Theater. They're going to pay each of us 75 grand.
Each of us?
I don't know why I said that. I meant each of you. They're going to pay each of you 100 grand.
I like to introduce to the world...
Grudgement Day!
Is this fight some kind of a joke?
No, it's not. Next question.
If one of you gets knocked down, is it safe to say that you've fallen and you can't get up?
Does anybody have a real question? They want to put you and Kid in the game.
You quit that fight because you were scared of me.
What are you doing?
Check out this clip of two former light heavyweight champs that is just blowing up online.
That's what I did. I told you to do that. I need this fight to happen. I got a little boy in private school, which means he has white friends. He asked me for a bar mitzvah the other day. Do you have any idea how expensive that is? I'll tell you what. I'm talking to you. You're not even going to storm off in the fast fashion? You're going to walk slow on me? This is my VIP section. I want a Kardashian. Whatever white boy actor to play the boxer in a movie, I want him in these seats. Lou, you got anybody?
My 80-year-old mother.
Okay, Lou, these are VIP seats, okay? That woman can't see. I can put her up top.
This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over.
So gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
We are live, guys. We are live right now.
Grudge match.
Walk up on me again, I promise I'm gonna bust your ass.
Hey, Webster, show a little respect.
I choose to believe that you just called me Webster because of my dictionary-sized vocabulary, not because of my height and race.
Man, are you gonna be feisty when you hit puberty?
That's real funny. What was Jesus like? I'm curious. Was he cool?
Only in cinemas.